Um maluco no pedaço.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of Emerson, most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." Yo, this is bad, drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and needed dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel Air. I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Manda ver na matéria, Ashley.
Eu pensei que hoje, senhor, nós poderíamos começar o dia com uma aspirina. A medicina profilática está muito na moda.